Dollar Canadian dollar. Daily forecast, December 29th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar CAD, as you can see, really didn't do much during the session as we continue to meander just above the 1.16 handle. With that being the case, any pullback at this point in time should be buying opportunities, especially down to about 115. We feel that the uptrend continues, and as a result, we have no interest whatsoever in selling this market, as oil, of course, is doing no favors for the Canadian dollar as well.